Well, a couple days ago, Google posted the International Space Station on their website. These lenses, this is the cupola, these lenses are Velcroed to the wall. And here you can see a 70 to 200 2.8. Right above that to the left is the horrible 17 to 35 2.8. And the top recommended lens by myself, I got six of them, is the 180mm 2.8, which is an incredible prime lens, perfect for portraiture. We actually go to the other wall. Here we can see Velcroed to the side of the wall. Isn't that a great way to store your lens and camera? Is a pair of a Nikon D4s. Yeah, just hanging from the wall via industrial Velcro. Wouldn't it be great, like when you got home, you could just Velcro your stuff to the wall. You know, with the lens on, it's like, whack. It's a nice heavy camera. Also with a heavy lens attached, just a couple little spots of Velcro, and it will hang there. You know, it's not going to fall off the wall. There's nowhere for it to fall. So, anyway, I'll post the link below and zoom. There's another part of the International Space Station where you could see like a dozen Nikkor lenses also Velcroed to the wall, and also some Nikon D3s.